Okay, all done, Mr. Johnson?
Yeah.
Terrific. The doctor will be with you very shortly.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All right.
Well, Mr. Johnson, good morning. I'm Dr. Eckhart. Well, let's take a look here. You've been having a sore throat for the last 2 weeks, is that right?
That's right. I can't seem to shake it.
And you're having some trouble swallowing?
Yes.
All right.
Yes.
Well, let's just take a look at that. Open your mouth, please. Wide, wider, wider. Ah, say ah, 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 ah. Little case of strep throat.
Okay.
Nothing to worry about. Very common this time of the year. I'm just going to write a prescription for you for 2 huge bags of weed.
Did you just say weed?
Oh, yes, I'm sorry. It's a term for marijuana.
Isn't that illegal?
Well, you know, now, thanks to Proposition 215 in the state of California, doctors can prescribe ganja for certain illnesses. You just go down the hall and see Cheryl. She'll hook you right up. I'll see you in a few weeks.
Thanks, doctor.
Okay.
Hiya, Doc.
Hi, Mr. Weinstein. What are you doing here?
Well,
is the glaucoma still bothering you?
Oh, no, no, no. That prescription you gave me definitely did the trick. It's just now I can't stop eating Cheetos and Susie Q's. It's like a whole
thing. Oh,
that's
okay. Enhanced appetite is a typical side effect. We call it the munchies.
Ah.
Don't let it bother you. Just continue to take 12 huge bong hits 3 times a day.
I need to get my prescription refilled.
Oh, not a problem. Jamal!
Yeah. Smoke.
This is Jamal Wilkes Booth, our new in-house pharmacist. Jamal, give Mr. Wainwright his couple of eights.
All right. Well, you know, this right here is a hype lamb's breath.
Hype lamb.
Potent.
Yeah.
No seeds, no stems.
Right.
That's right.
Ah.
Hey, yo, you know Blue Cross don't cover that.
Yeah.
You got to show me the money.
Yeah. ATM.
Yeah, right
ATM,
down the
right. Okay. Thanks,
Doc. Hello. Dr. Eckhart speaking. Oh, hello, Mr. Spiegelman. Yes. Well, did you pack the bowl tightly? You did. Uh-huh. Well, are you taking huge bong tokes or just little girly ones? Well, right, but if you remember to take your finger off the carb, you should be able to get some monster hits. Okay, Mr. Spiegelman, take care.
I'm here to pick up my prescription, Doctor.
But you're still having trouble with your cataracts?
Yeah, loads of trouble. I need more medicine.
Mr. Jenkins, don't you know it's legal now? No need to be so theatrically sneaky.
Just
go see Jamal right down the hall.
All right, then. Oh, thank you, Doctor. Cheerio.
Excuse me, Doctor. I'm here to pick up a prescription for the Black Crows.
Ah, yes. Well, you're going to want to see Jamal down the hall. I just hope you brought a van. It's a big shipment.
Okay, thank you. By the way, you're doing a great job here, sir.
Hey, thanks, kid.
All right.
Hi. I'm one-time Academy Award winner Kevin Spacey.
And I'm Spin Magazine's Artist of the Year, Beck Hansen.
And I'm the star of Home Improvement, Tim Allen.
Proposition 215 allows doctors to prescribe marijuana in the state of California.
But just because something is legal doesn't make it right.
You said it, Tim. Smoking weed is never acceptable, even if you're going to see the animation festival at your local movie house.
Kevin's right. Take a stand and say no to medically prescribed pot.
Yes, and help us keep pot on the streets where it belongs. Thank you and good night. Good night.